Papers started falling on us from a plane, saying to go to the first camp and surrender yourself, and that you will feel safety there and receive medicine and medical care to sick children, that you just have to wave the white flag. We did as they told us and showed up. On the road, I encountered landmines and suffered from cold and hunger. This road is called the Death Road. And if we stay here, this is death.
President Trump.